SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable keyboard feedback on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone has a lot of different sound and vibration settings that can be applied in various situations. One such situation involves when you are typing on the iPhone's keyboard. There are two different types of feedback that you can receive. One is sound and one is haptic. But depending on what you've changed on your iPhone, it's possible that you've previously disabled these options. So if you'd like to turn keyboard feedback back on, then you can do so by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Sounds and Haptics option. And then you can scroll to the bottom of this menu and tap the Keyboard Feedback in the System Sounds and Haptics section. Now here you're going to see options for sound and haptics. So if you would like your keyboard to make noise when you're typing, then you can turn on sound. And if you would like to have a physical vibration feedback while you're typing, then you can also turn on haptic.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.